is so much fun.
Pandy Pandy had found something strange in his special cupboard. It was a huge onion. But Andy didn't know that. He'd never seen anything like it before and wondered what it could be. It smelled rather odd, but Andy found that he could pull off the brown skin and look inside. Was it something he could eat? The more Andy cut into the strange object, the more he was sniffing. And now he was crying, even though he was perfectly happy. Teddy had come to visit Andy, and he was very sad to see him crying. He asked what was wrong, but Andy was crying so much he couldn't answer. Teddy went to fetch help. Looby Lou was busy making soup when Teddy came to call. He told her Andy Pandy was crying, and Looby told Teddy to cheer Andy up by making him laugh. She lent him her feather duster so that he could tickle Andy. Andy was still crying, though he didn't know why, and he was still trying to find out what was inside the huge onion. Teddy tickled Andy as hard as he could, but Andy didn't seem to notice. However much Teddy tickled Andy, he kept on sniffing and crying. While Teddy went off to think of another way to make him laugh, Andy went to ask Looby Lou if she knew what the strange object was that he'd found in his cupboard. Looby had never seen such a thing before. Andy asked her to try to find what was inside. Now Looby Lou was crying. Andy wanted to cheer her up, but as soon as he got near the onion, he started crying again. When Teddy came to see if Andy was visiting Looby, he saw them both crying. So he'd have to make them both laugh. But nothing would stop Andy and Looby crying. While Teddy went away to think of another trick that might cheer them up, Andy and Looby decided to take the onion out to the green and ask their friends if they knew what it was and why they couldn't stop crying. Tiffo was having a walk when he heard the sound of sniffing. When he saw Andy and Looby sniffing and crying, he ran off to tell their friends. Missy Hissy had already heard the sniffing and crying, and so had Orby. They all wanted to cheer Andy and Looby up, but how? Teddy asked them to help him, and everyone set off to try and make Andy and Looby laugh. Teddy was sure his new trick would make Andy and Looby laugh. He watched Teddy sit down in a bucket of water, but still they didn't laugh. Tiffo thought his tricks would cheer up Andy and Looby, but they didn't. Now it was Orby's turn. Surely that would make Andy and Looby laugh, but it didn't. Now everyone wanted to know about the strange onion. When Andy said it might be something to eat, Teddy asked to try it for himself. Now everyone was crying. Bilbo had heard all this sniffing and crying and asked what was wrong, but nobody could tell him. Bilbo had seen the onion. Now he knew why everyone was in tears. He told them that it was the smell that came from the onion when they cut into it that was making them cry. As soon as they finished cutting the onion and started cooking it, everyone would stop crying. Looby said she'd take the onion home right away and put it into her pot and make onion soup. Bilbo was right. As soon as Looby put the slices of onion into her soup, there were no more tears. Andy Pandy thought Looby's soup was delicious, and Teddy thought he'd like a little more pepper. But he poured so much pepper, it made him sneeze. At last, Andy and Looby were laughing. And so is Teddy.